my thoughts on the night. Deep in the darkness of your mind. Sorry to tell, the mental thoughts are in the road and walking terror. Stuck in the process to the end. In possession of the poverty. Sanity holding my thread. Desperation just opposed to me. I was a team but never far behind. Fleeing darkness trips to our eyes. Paranoia, a creepy horror. Fighting for the debunking terror. Your head creeps for the night. Subconscious moaning insidious. It was always in your mind. Release the pain, a psychotic rush. Debunking terror. Stop the torture. I am the blood you seek to spill. I am your inner trying to kill. Dark inspiration, a moral affair. Created by the walking terror. Your hands have touched my mini well. The history is now reality. Manipulation of itself. I was with right on the screen. The walking terror. Stop the torture.
Oh my goodness. I just filmed something pretty, for me it's pretty big. The reason why I look like crap is because I just spent the past 2 hours or so filming a sort of, oh man, I gotta turn those lights off, sort of a music video sort of thing for my favorite band, Cannibal Corpse. Hello, oh, check that out. Here's the stage, pretty much. I'm just gonna show you. I just got done filming the second drum part. All those black marks right there, those are all where I was gonna stand. Here's the drum kit. Here's the tripod. Here's that. That's not even in the music video. There's that, which I'm gonna turn off. There's the bass that I used. It's not really a real bass. I mean, obviously it's not a real bass. It's not a Guitar Hero bass because Guitar Hero doesn't have anything specific for bass. There's the guitar I used. I used this lamp right here for some lighting. I put one of those, I put this one right here, I put it right there. I got all this crazy wireage going around. There's that really, dude, bottle, man, come on, I'm trying to film here, and you're making noises. Just go ahead and stop, alright? Okay? That really bright light, which I am now turning, I gotta do stuff first. And there's the whole shot, pretty much. I use that as a background to cover up that bench. But yeah, done filming, I'm so glad to. Because I am sweating like a pig, I tell you what. It was fun though. Filming, it's kind of hard though because this camera is dumb. But I'm glad I did it. I'm gonna look back and think, oh man, that's what got me YouTube fame. No, that's not. I really hope this doesn't get me famous on YouTube, because it will probably suck. I'm gonna try my hardest to make it not suck though. I really hope I'm caught up. Wait, I hope I'm caught up by the time I do this. What? Okay, I hope I'm less than. I hope in 10 days I'm caught up. I'm about 70 videos behind now. And by caught up, I mean editing. If you're somehow stumbling upon this, like, what the man, Cannibal Corpse? And, you're wondering, what's happening. I am making a video every day for the last day of me being a teenager. I saw Shay Carl on YouTube did it for the last year of his 20s, and I thought, you know what, I'm going to do that for me being a teenager. It's not particularly exciting or anything, it's just something to look back on, you know? But Hopefully I'm gonna. I've already seen Cannibal Corpse in concert, and I freaking. Oh man, I loved it. I got a dollar signed by Corpse Grinder that I would show you, but don't know where it is. But I am done filming for tonight. No more filming.